situation. And what are we telling them? That it is right to be quiet. And it is not right to be quiet. If we are quiet, we get depressed. We are unable to do so many things. And it affects our children. This generation will affect the generation to come. So we should be able to break it, because there is help out there. There are so many things that is going on. We don't talk about it as women. And it's affecting our lives. It's affecting our children. And it's not helping us to move forward. When we should supposed to be moving forward. In the UK today, women are moving forward. But we're not moving forward in Africa. Because we think we should be down there. We are all human beings. God has made us and has given us equal rights, equal opportunity. But the system, because it's led by men, they are leading us. They don't care about the problem we are facing. Today, so many women are dying in childbirth in Africa. Why? Because the system has failed them to give them equal rights. They don't know they should have safe delivery. It is a taboo for them to challenge them. Whatever the doctors say is final. It's not final, because the care of anybody is individual. Your care and my care is different. So we shouldn't make it equal. We shouldn't make it the same for everybody. We should give it as an individual, so that those individuals will be well, so that those individuals will be looked after as a person, not as a group. Yes? There are so many things that is going on because we are not able to talk about it. We should be able to come together and talk about things like this, so that our children will grow and believe that they should stand up and be able to fight whatever the imagination that is going around them. So many things that is happening in our health system is because in our life as a woman, it's because from generation to generation, that is what has been happening. We believe that as women, we should feel quiet. Whatever the men say is correct. It's not always correct. We should be able to talk about things. We should be able to compromise about things. We should be able to talk about things.